8:14. Let's go back to Martin Williams at Derby Cathedral. Martin, it was going so well.
It was. It was. Well, that's just typical, isn't it? That's what live radio, that's what live broadcasting does. Here we go again, then. Let's try for the second time. And everybody in the cathedral is going to be very, very glad that we've got to play this again. For the second time, the Derbyshire Anthem.
Riverside to moorland high, the green and blue of Derbyshire, our joy and pride. Dry stone walls that zigzag, velvet green, running veins cross a tranquil peakland scene. Heritage and history, it can only be. This is our Derbyshire, all roads will lead me here, no matter where in life I roam, back to familiar streets, to mills majestic peaks, this is my and hear the sound of the merlin's mighty engines roar, jewel of Derby's crown. Through every street and market square, age-old voices, you can hear them in the air. Our county's legacy, it can only their arms around and hold me tight. Sleeping chimneys draw near to me, wild springs sing a gentle melody, silent wings of a peregrine, it can only be.
I reckon that was worth the wait.
I would say that was worth waiting for, wouldn't you, Ian? Brilliant, brilliant stuff. And there's going to be a second performance, well, a third performance now, of that on Sunday at Derbyshire Day.
BBC Radio Derby Travel News. Okay.